best selection of the 2011 first-year player draft, the Houston Astros select George Springer, an outfielder from the University of Connecticut, Storrs, Connecticut.
He might beat this out. Throw it first. That's his first major league hit, an infield hit for George Springer. Springer hammers one to right field. Back at the wall, watches. That's it. Number one on the young career for George Springer. And Springer, a title for the ball in center. And crosses it to left field for Cardigan. A no-batter over the train track. 8-8. George Springer ties up.
And how about for your family to be here as well to share in your return to Minute Maid Park?
I don't know yet. You know, I think it'll be emotional. You know, obviously, this is the place where I grew up. You know, I had a chance to play in the big leagues. The fans have always been great to my family and myself. And you know, to play last year without the fans was tough, but you know, I think the fans have always been great, and I'm looking forward to getting back out here, you know, seeing some fans in the stands and just enjoying it.
Hi,
buddy.
What's up, baby?
How are you?
Good.
Good to see you.
Good. Feeling good?
Yeah, man. You?
Be back soon?
Hopefully.
Good, baby.
Good to see you,
man.
Be good.
It's tough to see you in another uniform, bud.
Yeah, I know. Hey, you got good pants, though.
No, Bobby, a little tight. I ain't got your legs. If I had your calves, I would rock them better. All right, let you work.
All right, bro.
It's a little hot.
No. Don't do that. No, no. Come on, bro. Hey. Still,
you miss him.
Still getting picked on.
So, what is it like to come back and see those guys for the first time? What kind of emotions go through you?
Man, a lot of them. You know, I talk to all these guys all the time. You know, been watching them, been keeping up with them. These are my guys. I grew up with them. I played with them. You know, obviously, my whole career. So, it's good to see them. You know. Unfortunately, we got to try to beat them tonight, which is a tall task. But I think this team's up for the challenge.
Final thing, George. Any similarities that you see now with the current team you're with that maybe you remember back when Houston was making that turn?
A ton. You know, I think each team is very different in their own right. You know, I think each team has a lot of similarities. The way that these guys over here go about their work, the way that they handle things. This is a young team, but they're an advanced team for their age. I think what gets lost on a lot of people because they're in the big leagues is how young they actually are. Vladdy, Bo, Kevin, they're young guys, but they play the game hard, and it's been fun to watch it so far. You know, hopefully I can come out there and play with them eventually.
George, still weird seeing a Blue Jay on your shirt there. You will always be missed, and welcome back here to Houston.
Appreciate it, guys. Thank you.